Yeah, today we are going to learn 20.2 genes, and this is the learning outcome at the end of the section. Yeah, you should be able to understand the function of DNA in genetic coding. Explain the role of genes in the reproduction of polypeptide. Okay, at the end of the lesson, I will pick one name randomly to answer the questions related to genes. Now let's recall amino acids, polypeptides, and proteins. Yeah, we have learned macromolecule, chapter 24 in chemistry. Yeah, that macromolecules is made from the polymer, same as the proteins. The proteins is also the macromolecules, that made of from polymers, same as the proteins, made from the polypeptide. Yeah, the polypeptides has the monomer known as peptide. And then how to form the peptide? Yeah, the peptide made from the amino acids. Yeah, is the simple form of proteins. Here is the illustration to show amino acids, polypeptides, and proteins. Amino acids join together to form peptide. Yeah, the peptide join together to form the polymer known as the polypeptide. And then, the polypeptide join together to form the macromolecules, proteins. And then let's recall from our previous lesson about the DNA, deoxyribonucleic acids. It's a molecule that carry genetic information. The DNA consists of base, nitrogenous base, deoxyribose sugar, and phosphate group. There are four types of base of DNA: A for adenine, C for cytosine, G for guanine, and T for thymine. This is the double helix structure of DNA. This DNA molecule has the double structure. They also known as the Watson and Crick structure. And every DNA molecule contains many genes along its length. That is the sequence genes. So, we can say that the gene is a small segment of DNA. What is the function of genes? To control the formation of polypeptide. And then next, will continue to form the proteins, the big molecule of proteins. And how the genes control the formation of polypeptide? Because genes stores a message. It is the message. It's the sequence of the base, also known as the genetic code. That determines how a protein should be made in the cell. And then what will happen next? The genetic code from the genes will continue to form the polypeptide. And then the polypeptide join together to form the proteins. And the proteins will determine our characteristic or our traits. Let's look at the structure of genes. Because gene is the segment of DNA, it's why the structure of the gene same as the DNA. Genes also have two chains, same as the DNA that have two strands. Its genes consist of two polynucleotide chains. This is the first chain. And then this is the second chain of polynucleotide. And one of the chains determine the type of proteins. This chain known as template. This is the template. The one chain that can determine the proteins known as the template. and then the template is made up of a sequence of nucleo and nitrogenous base. This is the nitrogenous base. And every three nitrogenous base will form codon. TAC, three nitrogenous base joined together to form a codon. Is the first codon, is the second codon TAT, the third codon CAT, the fourth codon GAG, and the last codon ACA. One codon will represent one amino acid. One codon will represent one amino acid. The process of transcription will take place, and then the next will continue to the process of translations. That is the process of translations. The mRNA will have symbol for every amino acid. For example, the circle orange for three codons from mRNA. And then the amino acids will join together to make the polypeptide, and then the polypeptide will join together to make the proteins. The process making proteins, there are two process involved for making proteins. The first process or the first step known as transcriptions. And the last known as translations. Transcriptions occurs in nucleus, but the translation occurs in cytoplasms. What is transcriptions? Here is this transcriptions. It's the synthesis of messenger RNA, mRNA, from the DNA template. This is from the one strand of DNA. Under the direction of DNA template. How to write the sequence of nitrogenous base of mRNA? If the DNA only have adenine, thymine, cytosine, guanine, but in RNA or messenger RNA, there is no thymine. The thymine. We have uracils. There is no thymine. Adenines, uracil, cytosines, and guanines. It's why the thymines will bond with adenines. Adenines will transcript into uracil because there is no thymines. There is no thymine. In DNA, we know that the thymines always with adenines. Adenines always with thymine, cytosine with guanine, guanine with cytosine. But to transcript the mRNA, the adenines with uracils, not thymines. This is the sequence. Adenine with uracil, cytosine, same with guanine, thymine with adenine. But adenine will transcript into uracils, not thymines. And then the next step, every codon from mRNA, every codon means three sequence of nitrogenous base A, U, G, have specific symbols for every codon. It is one codon, is the first codon have symbol circle orange, and then the next codon A, U, A is a blue triangles, and G, U, A is yellow square. And then continue. C, U, C is pink, and U, G, U is green. The function of symbols only to make it easy to draw the polypeptide. Let's try to draw to write the sequence of mRNA. This is one strand for DNA, the first strands of DNA. Yeah, it's the first strand of DNA. And then this is the second strand of DNA. This is the second strand of DNA. Yeah, thymine always bond with adenine, adenine with thymine, cytosine with guanine. Okay, let's draw the mRNA. Adenine, yeah, transcript into uracil. Uracil with adenine, yeah, cytosine with guanine, yeah, guanine with cytosine. Okay, let's write yeah the sequence of mRNA. T, what is the transcription for T? For messenger RNA, thymine. Hello? Yeah, please help me to write the sequence of RNA. T, thymine.
Yes, I don't understand.
Huh? Thymine.
Why? Uracils.
There is no thymine in RNA. RNA,
why
there is no thymine.
Uracil,
not adenine. Yeah, let's try first, yeah. Thymine with adenine. Yeah, transcript to adenine. Adenine with uracil. I give you example, yeah. Cytosine with guanine. Okay. Thymine with adenine. Let's continue. T.
Amish.
A ya, yeah, triple A. Okay, good Leon. Let's continue. G.
C.
C.
U. And C.
Okay, good. Because there's no thymine in mRNA. Let's continue it. GTG. GTG.
CAC.
CAC. Come on, Jesslyn. Triple G, Jesslyn.
Triple G.
Triple
C.
Triple C, correct. T A C, Jennifer.
A.
U.
G.
Okay, good. G G A. Kenny. GGA, Kenny. Okay, we can answer GGA. What is the transcription?
CCU.
Yeah, CCU. Okay, good. CCU. TGT?
AACA.
ACA, good. TTG?
AAC.
AAC. Yeah, GT?
CA.
CA, yeah, this is the transcriptions from one strand of DNA, yeah, into messenger mRNA. Okay? Okay. Yeah, next, yeah, draw the polypeptide symbol. Let's looking at the codon. What is the first codon? Yeah, this is the first codon, yeah.
AUG.
Yeah, AUG. Okay, good, Leon. AUG. Correct, yeah, Leon. It's the first codon. What is the color for polypeptide AUG, Leon?
Orange.
Yeah, AUG is circle orange. Let's continue the second codon. Triple A. What is the color
yellow
for polypeptide?
Yellow
square.
Yellow square.
Next, continue. ACU.
Green.
Diamond, yeah. Green diamond. Next, CCA.
Purple.
Yeah, purple, yeah. CCA, purple. This symbol only to make it easy to draw the polypeptide. Let's continue. Triple C.
Red.
Red color. CAU.
Pink.
Pink.
Yeah, pink color. Hmm. GCC.
Blue.
Blue.
Yeah, blue. Okay. That is the symbol for the polypeptides. Okay. And how are protein made? Yeah, the polypeptides are deformed here from the amino acids. From the amino acids is the three sequence of one codon. And what will happen next? Yeah, the mRNA move out the nucleus. Yeah, this is the mRNA. This is the mRNA. You move out from the nucleus to the cytoplasm. To the cytoplasm. And then what will happen next with the mRNA, messenger RNA? Yeah, mRNA attached to ribosome. This is the ribosome. The yellow color is the ribosome. Yeah, the mRNA attached to ribosome. Yeah, what will happen next? Yeah, in ribosome, the translations occurs. Translations, to translate the symbol from the codon. For example, every AUG, yellow, will form the polypeptide. Yeah, to form the polypeptide. Yeah, one amino acid joined together to form the peptide. Yeah, peptide joined together to form the polypeptide. Yeah, let's look at the polypeptide. Because one codon represent one amino acid, so it means it's one codon. One codon. Yeah, represent by one amino acid. So we can conclude that it's 10. This polypeptide contain 10 amino acids. And then what would happen next with the polypeptide? Yeah, polypeptide joined together to form the proteins. Is a macromolecules proteins, and these proteins determines our traits and our characteristic. Let's compare DNA and RNA. Yeah, DNA is deoxy, is based on the name. Yeah, DNA is deoxy. RNA only ribonucleic acids. Yeah, DNA is a double helix structure. RNA is single. About the sugar, yeah, because based on the name deoxy, the sugar is same. Deoxyribose. Yeah, this is the sugar. Deoxyribose. Only consists of one OH. But RNA, the sugar is ribose. There are two OH. And then about the nitrogenous base, yeah. DNA has adenine, cytosine, guanine, and thymine. Yeah, this is the adenine. Adenine, guanine, cytosine, and thymine. To make it easier to remember, in bahasa, Dina, anak gadis suka tidur. Dina, anak gadis suka tidur. Anak gadis suka tidur. But Rina, anak gadis suka uang. Anak gadis suka uang. Yeah, to make it easy to remember. Dina, anak gadisnya suka tidur. Rina, anak gadis suka uang.
Cuman beda T sama U aja kan, Miss?
Yeah, RNA, uracil. There's no thymine. Satu suka uang, satu suka tidur. Si Rina suka uang, Dina suka tidur. Yeah, DNA is double helix structure, ya. It's double helix structure. But RNA, is single strand. And then about the molecules, DNA is a permanent molecules in the nucleus, but RNA is temporary molecule that is made when needed. And then about the ratio adenine, thymine, cytosine, guanine is 1:1, but in RNA there is no fixed ratio. For adenine, uracil, cytosine, and guanine. Okay. Okay, let's we answer from the test yourself. 20.2. Yeah, one of the strand of DNA molecule has the following sequence. Yeah, TAC, triple T, GGA, CCG, triple A. Yeah, write down the sequence of bases for other DNA strands. Okay, can you help me to answer it? What is the sequence for other DNA strands?
A U G. AUG.
It's still DNA. Still DNA. Oh. The other strands. This is the one strand. It's the one strand. T, yeah. Still DNA. No uracil. T, next.
G.
Triple T.
A. Double.
Triple A. GGA.
CCT.
Okay. CCG.
GGC.
Yeah, GGC, triple A?
Triple T.
Yeah, triple T. Okay, good, yeah. Here's the answer. Next, write down the sequence of bases for RNA. Okay, please help me to write the bases for RNA.
A, U, G.
U.
A. O.
T. Write the mRNA. mRNA. T.
A.
A. G.
C.
C. Triple A.
Triple T.
There's no Simon. RNA.
Triple U.
CCT.
GGA.
Okay, correct. GGC.
CCG.
CCG. Triple T.
Triple A.
Okay, correct. Triple A. Correct, yeah. Yeah, this is the codon. UAC, the first. Triple U, the second. GGA, CCG, and triple A. Okay, draw the polypeptide. Help me to draw the polypeptide. UAC, what is the color for UAC?
Green, rectangle.
Yeah, green, rectangle. Triple U.
Red.
Next, GGA.
Diamond.
Green.
Triple A.
Purple.
Yellow.
Yeah, it's a purple.
Yellow.
Yellow first, yeah. Yellow first. Next.
What?
Yellow last.
Yeah, yellow last, yeah. Yellow last. Okay. Good, yeah. Okay, do you have any questions about the genes?
No.
Is it complicated?
None so far.
Easy
sometimes.
Means.
Sometimes. Yeah, I will pick one name randomly, yeah. Jaslyn. Ready, Jaslyn? Okay, please answer it, yeah, Jaslyn. What is the sequence of bases for mRNA, Jaslyn? Here is the DNA template. This mRNA. Yeah, Jaslyn.
The mRNA is T, then A.
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 G.
G.
U.
U, okay, good.
C, G, G.
C, G, G, good.
Double G.
G.
Triple, triple.
Correct.
A.
A.
G.
G.
A.
Huh?
U.
Okay, U, A. Okay. Excellent, ya. Correct, ya. Jesslyn. Jeffrey. Hello, Jeffrey.
Yes, miss.
Yeah, next ya, Jeffrey. Are you ready? Next, Jeffrey. Polypeptide synthesis consists of two main processes. Name the two processes. Jeffrey.
Wait, miss.
1 minute, yeah. Jeffrey.
Transcription and translation, Miss.
Okay, transcription and translation. Okay, correct ya. Good, Jeffrey. Next. Oh, Jesslyn already. Paulus. How about Paulus? Is Paulus join our meeting?
Yes.
Yeah, hello Paulus.
Yes, of course, miss.
Are you ready? Yeah, this is the question, Paulus.
What is that,
miss? Statement is true regarding DNA and RNA.
What ya?
A, B, C, or
D? Miss. D, huh? D, I think D.
DNA is in cytoplasm. RNA is in nucleus. Is it correct?
No, C. No, miss.
No.
Ya Allah, sabarlah, Ton. Gak sabaran lah.
Bilten. What is the correct answer, Bilten?
C.
C. How about Paulus?
C.
How about you, Paulus? You choose?
Me too, miss. See. I think my mind.
How about the location of DNA? The correct location of DNA. DNA is in?
Nucleus.
RNA is in? Cytoplasm. Correct, ya? C. DNA contains thymin. RNA contains uracil. Good, Paulus.
Ya, miss.
Berlian. Hello, Berlian. Is Berlian joining miss our meeting? Okay, next ya, Berlian. Ready? Which of the following is the correct difference between RNA and DNA? A, B, C, or D, Berlian. Hmm.
I think A.
A? Is it correct, Jeffrey? Berlian's answer, Jeffrey? A? Correct, ya? Is it correct, Berlian? Yeah. Berlian answer A? Yeah, correct,
yes,
ya? RNA is single strands and DNA is double strands. Okay, good, Berlian. Jocelyn, again.
It's always me, my name.
Niken. Niken. Hello, Niken.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, yeah. Ready, Niken? Okay, yeah. Next, ya, Niken. Now, which of the following bases is not found in RNA?
Thymine.
Okay, thymine. Good. Thymine. Okay, correct, ya. Thymine. Last, ya. Louis. Not last. Luis. Luis Gonzalez. Is Luis joining our meeting? No, ya. Yeah. Daniel. Daniel Lim.
No, miss.
Transcription occurs in?
Transcription. Nucleus.
Okay, good. Nucleus. Okay, good job. Still have, yeah. The last two. Leon.
Yeah, miss.
True or false?
Wait, miss, let me think.
Okay.
Why for me hard, miss? Why is my
it's
question a different one?
True and false.
I think true.
Okay.
True.
Yes. Is it correct, Daniel? The Leon answer, Daniel.
What, miss?
Leon answer true. Is it correct?
Protein cannot be synthesized directly. It cannot, right? Yeah, true.
Yeah, true. Okay, correct, ya, Leon. Okay, good job. Yeah, because to synthesize the proteins, yeah, from DNA strands, yeah, we need to do the transcription and translations. Yeah, transcript the nucleus base from the one strand of DNA into messenger mRNA, and then next mRNA translates into the polypeptide. Last, ya. Luis, done, ya.
Luis is not here, miss.
Oh, yeah, okay. Kenny. Hello, Kenny.
Yes, miss.
Last, ya, Kenny?
Yeah.
Okay. True or false? 3 DNA bases, yeah, 1 DNA codon code for 1 protein.
False, maybe.
Okay. Is it correct, Jocelyn? Any answers, Jocelyn?
3 DNA for 1. I think 3 DNA bases for 1 amino acid.
Okay, so the Kenny answer is correct. Okay, good job, Kenny. Yeah, false, yeah. Yeah, because one codon, yeah, code for one amino.